It's Spinks and Tyson. It's on. The world is waiting for this fight. So you go to each other's dressing room to check the wraps and the gloves and so forth. I walk down. You know, I always try to get an edge where I can when my guy's getting ready. But I go in and I think I'm going to rattle the kid because he's under a lot of pressure. At the time, Jacobs had passed. Jim Jacobs, the closest guy to him, had died right on the verge of this happening. He was in the mix with Robin Givens. Don King is trying to pull him away from Caton. So I'm in the dressing room with Tyson, and I'm looking to rattle this guy. I walk in, and he's punching, standing there, he and Rooney. Rooney's putting something on. He's punching holes in the wall. I'm like, to myself, oh, no. This guy's getting ready to fight my guy, my little guy. And he's punching holes in the wall before he goes out to fight? Oh, no.